हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एस एस डी एंड टेक्नोलॉजीज। टुडे वी विल डिस्कसिंग अबाउट पी एच पी डेवलपर। लेट्स हैव ए लुक एट टुडेज एजेंडा। नंबर वन, व्हाट इज पी एच पी। नंबर टू, व्हाट इज पी एच पी डेवलपर। नंबर थ्री, स्किल्स रिक्वायर्ड टू बिकम पी एच पी डेवलपर। नंबर फोर, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज ऑफ पी एच पी डेवलपर। नंबर फाइव, रीजन्स वाई यू शुड चूज पी एच पी। नंबर सिक्स, ऑर्गेनाइजेशन विच आर हायरिंग एंड सैलरी। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। व्हाट इज पी एच पी? पी एच पी मीन्स Hypertext Preprocessor is a widely used open source general purpose scripting language that is specially suited for web development and can be embedded into HTML. It was originally created by Danish Canadian programmer Rasmus Lerdorf in 1994. There's an interesting story about PHP development. It began in 1994 when the programmer wrote several common gateway interface programs in C, which he used to maintain his personal homepage. He extended them to work with web forms and to communicate with databases and called this implementation personal homepage. PHP could be used to build simple and dynamic web applications. Let's have a look at the key areas of the functioning of PHP. Number 1, server-side scripting, a great way to start PHP for new learners. Number 2, command line scripting, best for the scripts that are made using task scheduler or text processing. Number 3, writing desktop applications. While not the best language for desktop applications, it offers several options in advanced web development compared to its competitors. 79% of all the websites whose server-side programming language is widely known as PHP, the language is everywhere, favored by popular sites such as Etsy, Facebook, Pinterest, Tumblr, Wikipedia and WordPress. Whatever you require for PHP, chances are that they will be readily available on your desktop. It is compatible with major operating systems, Windows OS, Mac OS, Linux. It also supports most of the popular servers, giving one of the luxury of choosing. What is PHP developer? A PHP developer is a professional who develops applications, websites and programs using PHP. Sometimes PHP developers are referred to be by more generic titles like software developer, web developer. However, PHP developers are just a specialized subset of the developer position. Let's have a look at the skills required to become PHP developer are PHP. Of course, it is the beginner level. Let's start it. Knowledge of Ajax, jQuery and MySQL. And if you are going to become a full stack developer, then you also need to know JavaScript, CSS and HTML. API frameworks. And if you have a good communication skill and a knack of problem solving and the ability to think critically, it's good for you. Let's have a look at the responsibilities of the PHP developer. Create, test and deploy new innovative website applications in a timely and effective manner. Identify and fix compatibility issues involving CSS, HTML and scripting. Test websites on all sorts of browsers and address issues identified by customer feedback. Offer technical advice and expertise to product managers and other employees. Document technical and non-technical specifications and procedures. Maintain and manage complete documentation and suggest business decisions from a technically perspective such as performance, scalability and security. Now let's have a look at the reasons why you should choose PHP. PHP can be used for web development. Number 1. It is easy to learn and scripting language. It is open source. PHP support OOP like Java and C++. There is no need for adding extra code lines in PHP for compatibility with OS in applications. PHP applications can be tailored and configured as per the client requirement, and there is no lack of resources that cover a wide range of framework and tools that are PHP supported. Let's have a look at the organizations which are hiring are HCL, Cognizant, Accenture, Flipkart, Byju's, Amazon and Facebook. The average salary is 3 lakh per annum. With experience you can earn up to 10 lakh per annum. So if you want to become PHP developer, you can join SSDN Technologies. You can contact us at